this transcultural, transnational, not fitting into a box, multi-positional, shape-shifting reality that many of us in Canada feel. That may be one of the things that I identify with, that the Canada that I grew up with, this shape-shifting sort of simultaneity and difference and multivalence. But not in a corny, multicultural, it's a small world after all, but actually it's a series of real negotiations that are constantly happening in this network of relations that we have.